Hey yo guys, what is up? We are back with another video, and today we just did the moments extreme one moment. So yeah, we have 5 packs to open. Let's see what we get. Garbage. And let's see what we get in the second pack. Diamond, garbage, diamond, garbage. Third pack, garbage. Maybe in the fourth pack, yep. Yeah. Here's the fifth pack, garbage. I don't even know who we pulled. Yanni's okay. Let's just see my head because I am floating. I have no body. So, we are going to fish collection. We just recently got. What's his name? I forgot his name. Kenny Lofton. There we go. That's who I got. So yeah. So you can't see me. It's impossible to see. Invisible. So we have got some new cards for Skeletor. I'm close to getting a bunch. I just need 2 more guys, like just 2 sides. So what is up, guys? I've got a green screen going on. Thank you.
chips. Gabe leading off for Benny with the ground ball. Gets through to Kershey. Benny's probably homering. He did not, but another identical single to left. And Gabe going three. And save. Soup up there. Serious power. That's a little dunker. Caught. Dallas now. Oh, that was it. Well, that's dropping in front of Allie. She's hurt. Papa Cab is now pinch running for an injured Jeff. And is that gone? It's gone. Home run. The cars have been moved. So it did not hit a car. But that's a three-run homer.
That car is in danger of getting hit.
Hey, hit my car.
And it is now 9-6. Team Bobby's still with the lead. Fernando hits it towards me. Fireball, fireball, fireball. Two outs. We're up by three, 9-6. And Spidey, oh, inside, oh, hits him. Almost got a hole low. They're fighting, they're fighting, they're going for it.
Center field.
8 foot 9, and I come in real.
hits hard. What a pick by Warren behind his back by Adam Warren. I got your ground ball. Yankees lead him 5-0. In the air, shallow left, Tommy Alesi. Gonna make the catch, yes.
A foot seven.
What a grab by Tapia to save a run.
That is a fair ball. Chapman's got it. His throw is dug out. Unbelievable. Chapman banged up a little.
Win against the Diamondbacks. Here's a liner that's caught. It's shortstop by Machado. Little elevation from Machado, but he reels it in at shortstop and robs Luke Voit of a base hit.
It's grounded, knocked down, the throw to first, and Trevino
to participate. Athlete!
Strasburg and Turner coming up against Freed. Line to center field, coming on. Acuna coming on, sliding, caught it. Feet first into left center field, a terrific catch by Ronald Acuna.
Consecutive games during which the starting pitcher allows six or more runs.
Bobby Stoppoli in the foul territory. A bounce throw over to Rizzo to get him.
Yesterday.
Rendon, the big flag to get one. Look at that. One of the longest throws a third baseman can make, and it was a bullet.
Anthony Rendon has been an all-star. Ever. That's hard to believe. What a play by Ozzie. A little snow cone action, and he throws him out. The start in center. Fly ball to right field. That will send Springer back to the warning track. Has room. It looks like he makes a great catch, George, right up against the fence. Saves a run. 1-2. And Dietrich behind the bag. And Di Stefani gets here in time to end the inning. So Dietrich bails out Di Stefani. And Crawford's got it. Crawford just leaping to his left makes the play. There goes into Maria, swinging a miss. Smith's thrown down. He got it. Second time in as many nights. He's got a man down in second. Strike him out, throw him out. Finish off the six. And a line drive caught by Jose Peraza.
I love it.
Boy, Starling Marte put a charge into this pitch. Sensational grab.
payoff pitch. And a line drive to center field. Caught by Martine, a diving effort to haul it in for the first out of the inning. Really scorched up the bat.
And a bunt. With two in scoring position and two outs.
Ramirez 90 feet away. Liner one up. Great diving play. Chavis a throw. He got him at first. He's made a couple dandies. That saves a run.
In the Rockies, two out of three. Hard ground ball. Diving stop. Murphy gets it back midway. What a terrific play by Murphy.
First start of the season. He's given up two or fewer in each 9 seconds. He's taken third by Garcia. He throws out the back here.
First pitch in play, back up down to his chest from a knee onto first base. What a play! O'Hearn makes a nice play, and he'll run to the bag to get Moncada.
You're welcome.
Guerrero the batter. First pitch hunting, ground ball.